How to fix Indsmart app not working? Firstly, you need to open settings on your device. Ensure that you have already downloaded the application on your device. Select apps, tap app management. Once every application gets loaded, tap the search bar at top and type in Indsmart app. Open the app info section of this app. Tap storage usages. Tap clear cache. And as well, tap clear data. This app's data, including files and settings, will be permanently deleted from this device. And once you have done that, it will fix different kinds of bugs and glitches appeared on the application. Come back to the app info section and then tap battery uses. Tap on force stop to force stop the application. Once done, you need to tap permissions and make sure to allow all the application permission. Open each app, tap allow. Similarly, you do it for every app. Now select open by default option, and here you have to toggle on the button for open supported link. And once you do that, you need to go to Play Store and check if there is any updates for the Indsmart application. So let's type in Indsmart, and if you see any updates, tap on update button to update it to the latest version. Not updating the application will cause or create the problem like not working problem or not opening the app problems. So once you do that, you need to check whether it is working or not. If it is not opening or working, then you have to tap and hold the app and tap on install button, and now again tap the uninstall button, and you need to reinstall from the Play Store so that it will work automatically. Other thing you have to do is checking your internet connection. If your internet is not working well, then maybe the application won't open or work if you don't have any stable internet connection. Try switching between mobile data, and then once you do that, your problem will be fixed. If following this all the step, if your issue has not been persisted, then you need to try restarting your device, because on your device itself might be there is issue. Once done, your issue will be fixed and your Indsmart app will start working. Thank you for watching.